And now Stanley with us sports.
Straight Stanley.